Hey basketball players, today I'm going to be breaking down the Kobe Bryant crossover jump shot that everyone absolutely loves to watch highlights of. If you don't know what I'm talking about, it's this one. So in my opinion, Kobe Bryant was one of the best basketball players of all time, and I think that you could probably agree with that as well. And this is one of his most famous moves that he used to do, and today we're going to be breaking it down. So number one, if you're a younger player, you have to be able to dribble the ball through your legs. That's an obvious. You also need to dribble the ball through the backs of your legs, which is also obvious. If you can't do that, it's very simple. Find a line, have one foot in front of the other, and bounce it right on that line. You're all set. From there, we're going to be moving into the actual move itself. So number one, if you want to practice being able to shoot this shot and do this move, very simple. Stand in front of a rim, have your right leg or your left leg, depending on if you're right-handed or left-handed, one foot in front of the other, dribble through, step back, and take that shot. And then you can build upon that. You can do a jab, step, dribble through, and then you can take that shot, and then you can get into that move yourself. So basically, to learn this move step by step, these are the step by step moves. So you're gonna have one foot in front of the other, dribble through, step back, and then take that shot. And then start with your feet side by side, jab through, and then take that shot. And then start doing the move itself by just walking through it. So by walking through it, what I mean is you're going to be dribbling with your right hand or your left hand, depending on if you're right-handed or left-handed. You're going to go through your legs, reverse, and then you're going to pop up for that shot. And then you're going to try and make yourself go a little bit quicker. And then you're going to pull back. That's a little bit quicker again. You're going to be taking that shot. And then now I'm going to get into the small things of this move. Number one. When you're moving forward with that ball, when you're dribbling, you want to land, you want to stop on your toe. That's going to allow you to have the power to stop basically with one step, dribble the ball through your legs. Now you're going to transfer your power and your weight over towards your left leg. And now you can take that shot or you can do the step back. So you can go through and then step back, or you can go through and take that shot. It's totally up to you. Now to do this with your left hand, it's literally the same thing. You're going to be dribbling with your left hand. Again, big step, and then you're going to be taking that shot. It's basically just the reverse of what we just did. Now, if you're looking for more Kobe Bryant breakdowns, make sure to go check out my channel. I've got quite a few. Anyways, I hope that this move has helped you score more points and help you become a better basketball player. If it has, hit that like button and subscribe. I'll see you guys again next time.